The prison, which has a capacity of 600 people, held more than 2,000 inmates at the time of the fire. Officials say an investigation is underway. The block where fire broke out mostly housed drug-related offenders and only had capacity for 122 people.